To replace the waste cartridge in your Roland BN-20, you'll first need a replacement cartridge that you can obtain from your Roland dealer. Simply remove the old cartridge and set it aside. Place the new cartridge assembly in the opening and ensure it's firmly seated and completely in. To dispose of the old cartridge, you'll have to check with your local city and state for ordinances and regulations on hazardous waste disposal.